cartoon Sushi on MTV. Yeah, I hear you, so shut up.
Oh, you cruel, heartless hay.
What's the matter? You know something, good face? You never smile. Never.
What's there to smile about? I'm bored.
So am I. What's the big deal? We weren't made for much else.
Yeah, well, at least you've got arms and legs. You can express yourself. Show the world who you are.
Be glad you're not bacon and pie crust.
Oh, what's the use? You're just a boring old bag of oats. I don't know why I even talk to you.
Don't say that. You don't know nothing about scarecrows.
Oh, yeah, like what?
Scarecrow magic can put a smile on your face.
Prove it.
Say please.
Please.
Hey, help me begin trick-or-treat time. I'm a Tarzan watch.
Houdini could have done that.
Here you can scan the duck. Here you can scan the duck.
Boo. Such a scary guest.
Who can scan the duck?
In order to get the best results in making the homemade bonbons, you must exercise violence. You take the dough and smash it like so. See how it softens down the middle. You smash it again, again and again, and voila! Bonbons a la spook.
I don't like him. Matter of fact, I hate his guts. Stop! Don't move. Smile.
I said smile.
Smile! I give up, you stubborn, stingy squash. I failed.
What are you smiling at?
Oh, I've always wanted to see you lose your temper.
And what the heck are you smiling at?
Good afternoon. Here we have a quiet little motel.
Let's go along to cabin number one. I want to show you something there.
The bathroom. You should have seen the blood. The whole place was, well, it's too horrible to describe. Dreadful. Well, the murderer, you see, crept in here. Very slowly, of course, the shower was on, there was no sound. And,
Rupture Farms. They say it's the biggest meat processing plant on Oddworld. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave, like all the others. Me. My name is Abe. I was Employee of the Year. Now I'm dead meat. I crossed the meanest boss in the world, Mullet the Gluckin. My whole life changed in just one day. I was working late one night at Rupture Farms. Thank you. We used to make meat munchies. Until the meaches were through. We still made paramite pies. And we made some good scrab cakes, too. I thought I had a good job. But that was before I knew. How we'd make new and tasty, I was still to find. The truth, it turned out. Now that would blow my mind. The Gluckins were scared, cause prophets were grim. Haramites and scrabs had been turning up thin.
They're going down. What
are you doing, huh?
What?
But Mullock was cool.
Hey, bud.
He had a plan. This new kind of meat. It was us. I just had to escape. I just had to be free. And I didn't even know I had a destiny.
Safest place.
I'm telling you, they can't get in here.
And I'm telling you, those things turned over our car.
Oh, hell, any good five men can do that.
That's my point. Only there's not going to be five or even 10. There's going to be 20, 30, maybe 100 of those things. And as soon as they know we're here, this place is going to be crawling with them. Look, you can do whatever you like. I'm going back down to the cellar, and you better decide. Because I'm going to board up that door, and I'm not going to unlock it again, no matter what happens.